How's it going, Japan Trail Cam? My name is Dan. Thanks again for joining us on another adventure. It's a rainy day out here in the forest, and we just did a trail cam pickup in a very well-known monkey spot. So hopefully we've caught some monkeys on trail cam. Let's jump into it.
This is the area that I had the cam in. Can you spot the trail camera? Did you see it there? If you didn't spot it earlier, it's right there. Pretty obvious, and hopefully it caught some monkeys for us. I had it aimed at these vines right here. Very interesting looking vines right here. These vines and whatnot. If I was a monkey, I would want to climb them. Okay, everybody, so a little bit of an unfriendly sight here. Not a good thing to see when you open your trail cam here, but let's fire it up. And I'm not sure if you can kind of see it, but something's going wrong with the screen here. Not too worried about it because this is not that expensive of a trail cam. You can kind of see that the screen is kind of a little bit glitched out there. So we're gonna take this cam down and see what's going on with it. I think the clips are fine. I can kind of see the clips, but again, a little bit of a glitched screen right there. So maybe it caught a bonk. Hopefully, you know, these cameras are waterproofed or water sealed, but you never know, could have got something in there. So let's take it down and get into the clips.
guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Definitely check out some of our others, subscribe, check out some of our other links, our merch store, and everything like that down in the description. And we'll check out on the next adventure. Have a great day.